Yeah, I think we've shown all year that we can win close games, but I think last night, you know, shows we had some poise, or I'm sorry, a couple nights ago, showed we had some poise, and we stayed confident, and we got the win down the stretch to come back. So it was this new aspect of our team that we showed, and I think definitely helped us going into the postseason.
Yeah, the last two plays, Marcus is a great passer, and they doubled down on him twice in the last minute, and Nick Vier hit a huge three, and then they double teamed him again and left me wide open. So it's great. I couldn't think of a better one, I guess. It was a great comeback. The last minute, I was pretty nervous when they were going to the line with a chance to make it 5 points, and it was nice to pull that one out.
Yeah, that was I thought that was a great win for us, just because you know, being down four with less than a minute left, it didn't look good on the road, and you know, our guys really did a good job executing the plays and kind of hanging in there, and we finally got a defensive stop on Holland. And Nick had a big rebound, but Marcus had two great assists, and just gave us a chance to win.
I mean, a little of both. We try to play as hard as we can for every conference game, and I mean, it adds a little extra. Not that we necessarily need it, but it can't hurt.
I mean, I think it's great for us a lot of time to prepare. We definitely should be motivated because that was probably our worst performance of the season, and we just did not play well. We didn't play with a lot of energy, and you know, UNH played very well, and they really played hard. So having a, you know, it should be a sold-out crowd here, I think will really help us, and you know, I think our guys are going to be really ready to play by Sunday.
For sure, I think we're all pretty excited for this one. We got embarrassed at their place and on TV and in front of a packed house, so. This game's going to be a little comeback and a little payback for us. So I think all the fans are excited, and I think we're definitely up for the task.
Yeah, I mean, I would think the way Stony Brook's playing really well, and you know, they don't have any more games left with Boston University or Maine. So, you know, my hope is that we win the games, all the games, and maybe the game at Stony Brook is, you know, really important. That's all you can hope for. But we can't really control what they're doing. I'm just hoping that we can, you know, keep getting better and try to keep this winning streak going one game at a time.
I'd like to be the one to give them the loss, though. So, you know, we'll let the rest of the teams play out. And I really don't see anyone beating Stony Brook at this point unless it be us. So, you know, we're going to watch whatever happens. Stony Brook's in the back of our mind, but there's nothing we can do about it until we go down there and play them.